Hello everyone, today we are going to make spaghetti in arrabiata sauce. For this recipe we need onions, garlic, cream cheese, red wine, oregano, cheddar cheese, spaghetti, tomato puree, black pepper and oil.
So firstly we are going to heat some olive oil. Now we are going to add 2 to 3 tablespoons of garlic into the olive oil. We're going to cook this for around 2 to 3 minutes. Till it's cooked, slightly cooked. Now we're going to add around 1 onion. We're going to cook the onion for 3 to 4 minutes. And then we're going to add our red wine. Now we're going to add our red wine. Cook our red wine on low heat for around 2 to 3 minutes. We're going to add 1 cup of tomato puree. After 7 to 8 minutes, our arrabbiata sauce is cooked. And now we're going to add a spaghetti. So this is around 1 packet of spaghetti. So now we've added our spaghetti into this arrabbiata sauce. And now we're going to finish this with some cream. Around 2 to 3 tablespoons of cream. We're going to add our spices in this spaghetti. Some black pepper. Around 1 to 3 teaspoons. Half teaspoon of oregano. Salt to taste. You can put this according to your taste. 1 or 2 tablespoons of cream cheese. And some cheddar cheese. And mix this thoroughly. And in around 30 seconds, the spaghetti will be ready. I did on my dish with some basil and parsley and arrabbiata sauce at the bottom.